be or not to be? That is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles and by opposing end them, to die, to sleep, and by sleep end the heartache, it is a consummation devoutly to be wished. A single swing of the sword could end this torment. To sleep, perchance to dream. Aye, there's the rub. For in that sleep of death, what dreams may come, thus conscience does make cowards of us all.